I'm an alternative TikTok man. You find it at the bookstore. So testosterone.
Right? Super testosterone. Like I know you want. She said if
I was even telling her. Long time, no talk. We are back with another video. It is currently 6 o'clock p.m. and we are going to hit a chest, maybe tricep and shoulder, I'm not sure. And it is currently Saturday. The reason I have not been recording any videos whatsoever is because finals. Finals have been happening, but I have two more projects I have to do. They're pretty long, but it is Saturday. Hopefully it's empty in the gym. And in celebration of that, we are going to be taking a little pull ski with you guys. Celebrating the end of schoolwork, essentially. I just have to do those two things in 4 days, and then I'm done. I have a lot of time to make videos. It'll be like a month straight of just posting content. It's just straight YouTube, straight TikTok, straight Instagram. Follow me on YouTube and Instagram right here. So with that being said, I got pre-workout in here, alcohol in here. So cheers, baby, to the gym. Not bad. I don't do that often, so. Here's the fit today. We're rocking like kind of the Christmassy homeless, like Goodwill bin, sister's shirt type fit today. I bring so much shit to the gym. I'm going to do a gym bag haul. Maybe in this video, actually. Maybe I'll throw it in. If not, the next one. Because I want to show you guys like what I carry around on the daily. I think it's pretty manageable, but it's all stuff that everyone should have in their bag, in my opinion. All right, I'm thinking incline barbell today for literally the first time in my life, essentially, or at least in like a legit gym. I used to do it back in the basement, but since then I have not done it one time, and I want to give you guys like a variety of exercises, so figured I'd do it. Maybe dumbbell, one of them. Joe, what are you doing today? You thinking incline dumbbell?
Probably.
All right. You made a good case, so. That might be the move, I'm not sure. Bro's late. Bro's literally late. Why are you late?
The Scooby Gang is all here.
Why are you late?
Who the hell is this dude right here?
I'm about to expose his ass. He had a girl over, bro. That's why he's late. He's late to the gym because of a girl. Is just insane. Shout out to my ex-girlfriend for getting this. Alright, what I'm doing right now is I'm taking heavy ass dumbbells, like 90s. That's just heavy for me. And then when I'm tired, when I can't do any more, or maybe I have one more, I take like 40. I do some incline dumbbell flies. That shit will give you the best pump ever. Look at that booty. Look at that booty. He's twerking. Bench is moving on me. Guys, this is where the gross happens.
Yep.
Doing this method, sometimes you can get a whole colony of dumbbells. That's the main negative, but nobody's here today. Full dumbbell rack to ourselves. How many with 90s?
Three.
If he doesn't get three, we suck this man until he comes.
Heroes are inspired.
emerging only when needed, revealing themselves to the world.
Shit. I guess we gotta do it.
If that makes it in your video, I'm never lifting with you again, and I swear to God, like, suicide watch. Like, don't.
Alright, we're at 11% battery. I have a second battery, though.
Is this the second person on now?
It might be.
Oh, let me.
Yeah. Get in. Here. I gotta take this off, though. You guys are fucking mogging the shit out of me. Damn. So testosterone.
Super testosterone. Fuck yeah.
There it is.
Sexy.
Stop that.
Alright, that's gotta be a hard thumbnail.
That's gotta be a hard fucking
thumbnail. That's gotta be hard. If that's not the thumbnail, something fucked up.
Yeah, yeah.
Metro!
Yeah, drinking dope, turn me to a superhero. Hit that pill, turn me to a superhero. Roll my 90, turn me to a superhero.
Metro,
in your Metro, don't trust you. I'm in that dope again, I'm in that flow again. Switch up the flow again, Fly down the parachute, gripping that pole again. I'm on that oil again.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Max, good to meet you, bro. What's his name?
Mr. Brody.
Brody, good to meet you, man.
Hell yeah.
Thank you, bro. That means a lot.
Nigga get rich, better take you to war. Piss on your casket, shoot at your bra. Do you something nasty, roll you in a gun. Bitch get graphic, fuck me in a car.
Y'all feeling me? What's up, ladies? I'm an alternative TikTok man you find at the bookstore. What's up? Show your mamas.
You just need the mustache now.
Yeah. No, ladies? Should I get this look?
Take a vote on this.
Take a vote. Yeah. We'll take a vote. Thinking yes, because you fucking rock that, dude.
I get your brand new roller tomorrow. I put that brand new roll on your arm. Ain't moving slow, but I'm still on R. Tennis braces and they came with the frost. Cuba links all the way up to your jaw. Step up the swag when I step on a bra. $2.50. Ooh, that's the cheapest one. Stacking these oranges up like coupons. Told you from up again. Upper echelon. I get the stacking up. I'm untouchable. I get to represent money multiple. I'm at the top of the charts, unapproachable. Bread by the loaf. Turbo the motor. Tic tac toe. Killing other vultures. Selling their bows. Bitch, do yogas. I deserve rewards. Serving these boulders. 100 grand large. When I shop, that's a total. Fill up the garage. Bitch, I'm a mogul. Ain't no facade. Ain't no fugazi. I jump it off. I get paid. Drop top rust. I'm going crazy. I push off, smoking on haze. Not trying to floss, Cartier shades. Candy in the cup, gotta get paid. King of the streets, young nigga made. Spreading on the crowd, take it to the grave. Ain't having problems, I'm sipping the bar. Shout out to Dallas, my bitch is a star. Nigga get rich, better take it to war. Piss on your casket, shoot at your bra. Do you something nasty, roll you in a gun. Bitch get graphic, fuck me in a car. I get your
shit, you know what? They say as long as your chest is covered, you're good. So, from now on, I'm about to pull an Alex Eubank. Sports bra every workout.
Brand new roller tomorrow. I put that brand new roll on your arm. Ain't moving slow, but I'm still on arm.
I'm fried. That feels way heavier than it should be. But it's only two plates, but at the end of the day, it's not about the weight. It's about the contraction you're feeling. I would way rather do flies with 35 than like 60 and get a full contraction, be really slow with it. So that's how you build your muscle, not from spamming out ego lifting numbers. All right, everyone's packing up to go, but you know we gotta do two more exercises to finish the shit out. Basically, I'm gonna grab two light dumbbells. You'll see it.
Brand new roller tomorrow. I put that brand new roll on your arm. Ain't moving slow, but I'm still on arm. Tennis braces and they came with the frost. Cuba links all the way up to your jaw. Step up the sweat when I step on a bra.
Workout's over. I'm fried, I can barely hold you guys up, so we'll go back home, talk to you later. All right, so we're back after the workout. Very, very fucking chaotic. I can barely even hold this camera, though. That's probably a good sign that we did something right. You know, there was actually quite a bit of talking during that, I think, which I want to do more often. I feel like it's more entertaining. Sorry, so sorry about the lack of content. I've been busy with stuff like this. So, you know, if anybody wants to write 10 to 12 pages on a Othello AI agent report for me, please hit me up before the 14th, although this is probably going up after the 14th. But yeah, two large projects, including that paper, then I'm fucking free. Then I have essentially a whole month to do whatever I want for you guys. Whatever content I want to make, I will be able to finally make it. I'm not sure if I'm going to stay in Wisconsin and really do a lot of vlogs, or maybe travel somewhere else. Maybe I'll fucking go to, you know, Texas, check out Alpha Land, go to Cali again, this time record it. Either way, but yeah, time. I don't have fucking enough of it. I want to commit so hard to this fitness stuff. I have grown so much in the past few months thanks to you guys. Like, thank you guys so much. You guys genuinely are changing my life. Like, I live for this shit. I live for bodybuilding. I live for working out in general. And you guys are the ones that make it possible. So, better content coming every day. Every video is better. Every video is better. So, thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys. Have a great one.